About three things, I was absolutely positive. First, Josephine and I were big fat losers. Second, there was a part of us, and I didn't know how dominant that part might be, that thirsted for a nerdy adventure. And third, we were unconditionally and irrevocably in love with everything Twilight.
Mr. Tangerine Speedo, you're all over town. Tangerine, la 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 la. Nowhere to go, nothing to do. He's gentle on you. The talk of the town, Mr. Tangerine Speedo. How you get around in your tangerine? La 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 la. Little Latin lovers, little lovers, drinking gin and mellow yellow in my bungalow. Loving me, tangerine. La 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 la.
Shama, shama, Doria.
All the French girls go Zutalo, no, 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 Zutalo, no, no. Coming at the target, you're as straight as Magellan. If you got a secret weapon, well, you sure as hell ain't telling. Cause your mouth made an offer that their bodies cannot veto. No woman can resist a man who looks good in a Speedo. Get me a towel, Mr. Tangerine Speedo. Tangerine, la 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 la.